talk about it. Pittsburgh scuffling with officers, calling them names. Tonight, police say a former mayoral candidate did it all.
And now he's under arrest tonight, and we have the cell phone video. Action News reporter Andrew Del Greco, so many details just in from police. What happened tonight?
Well, Mike, it appears that A.J. Richardson got into a verbal argument with his neighbors across the street. Now, neighbors on the street didn't want to give me too many details on what spurred this yelling episode, but ultimately police were called to that street, and there was a physical arrest of this former mayoral candidate.
This is one of the cell phone videos shot by neighbors on Bergman Street in Sheridan. Neighbors say that's A.J. Richardson there on his front porch in what appears to be a white T-shirt as he's on the ground, and at least two Pittsburgh police officers are handcuffing him, placing him under arrest.
I embrace the beauty of diversity.
Now, this is Richardson up close. You'll recall he's the former Pittsburgh mayoral candidate. During the campaign, he was arrested for DUI. He then continued his campaign. Tuesday night, police say neighbors complained that allegedly intoxicated Richardson walked into the neighbor's house and threatened those neighbors. When police arrived, they say Richardson became belligerent on his property, and while resisting arrest, police say they had to use force to handcuff him. That's when police say a large crowd of neighbors gathered, some calling the officers, quote, white devils, according to police. The cell phone video was then taken and Richardson brought to jail. Neighbors say they've never had any problems with Richardson in the past.
He don't bother nobody. He's quiet. His kids is quiet. They don't bother nobody. They're nice people. They don't, because I walked past their house today, they didn't do nothing.
And officers say that one of the officers involved in the arrest was treated at the hospital and released for a minor hip injury. We're also told that Richardson received a minor facial injury. He was also treated and released and is now in the Allegheny County Jail, but he faces multiple charges tonight. We're told that he faces a charge of burglary for entering his neighbor's house, also aggravated assault charges and charges of resisting arrest tonight. Reporting live, I'm Andrew Del Greco, Channel 4 Action News.